If the squad ain't with me, then it ain't right. Hey.
It is currently 11 a.m. in Las Vegas. The plan for today is we're gonna first get lunch. Up until 4, it really is free time. And then at 4, we're gonna do our pep rally. And at 6 is our tip-off against Washington State.
So it is around 1:15 p.m. right here. We have Chris from Washington.
Let's go, dogs.
Honestly, I'm looking forward to see Oski's creepy walk.
All right, so I've actually been converted to a Washington Husky. Chris, let me borrow his Washington gear.
I came up, who I was down with. You change up, stay far from around me. I came up, who I was down with. You change up, stay far from around me. Same squad. Top coupe, Dodge, Range Rover, big bag plays on FaceTime. Squad ain't with me, then it ain't right. Same squad. Top coupe, Dodge, Range Rover, big bag plays on FaceTime. Squad ain't with me, then it ain't right.
I think I'm feeling a genuine connection to their beaver, Benny the Beaver. He's been dancing with me. The Stanford tree.
What's up? I'm Grayson.
Grayson, go Bears.
Beat the card.
No. So what just happened?
We won.
Buzzer beater.
1 point. Yeah, you guys are playing number one seed Arizona.
Oh,
how do you guys
yeah,
feel about
yeah.
that? It's gonna happen.
I'm feeling really good about it.
You do.
I feel really.
They're number
really
two in the nation right now, though.
We're number one in our hearts.
Yeah.
Okay. I like that.
Put me on some. Yeah, we really going dumb. If they hatin', got a price to pay. California on my license plate. Last year, they ain't even like
the bet. What's up? I'm Kunal, the Cal Mike man. I do yell a lot.
Go Bears on three! 1, 2, 3!
I'm Greg, I'm the current director of athletics for RallyCom. There's two of us, so we deal with the Cal flag, cannon, the banner, card stunts, all the other fun rallies. Go Bears!
Finished our pep band rally. Now we're gonna enter the stadium right here.
Oh my God.
currently in a locker room, just kind of chilling before the start of game time.
We're with the Cal Band
Phone
section.
Woo! What's that?
This is my press pass for tonight.
Oski, stay your head! Oh!
Trombones. What's your cougar's name? Butch the cougar. Was he? Is he here?
Yeah, he's outside.
I can do the breaks. If she throw it, I'ma catch it, baby. Boomerang. If you got it on your own, me and you the same. I can't do the fake. What I do today? Put the pedal to the metal. I can do the breaks. If she throw it, I'ma catch it, baby. Boomerang. If you got it on your own, me and you the same.
We're gonna come back in the second half. They gave us free snacks. Not looking very good, but I still have faith that we're gonna win today.
Goes up. Oh, I think that was favoritism. Back to Sparky. Sparky heads his way on down to the court. It looks like Tree is ready to chop him down. Holds up the branches and Tree just takes off. He's barreling through as if we're playing football. He must have the games mixed up. First coming in to take the ball from, oh, and the ball shot goes up. Sparky goes up. 10, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shot goes up. It is no good.
We just played a relay race involving carrying pizza boxes. We won, we beat the Wazoo band, and we got a free pizza coupon. Now they're shooting a free throw and everyone's going crazy.
You let the whole team down!
25 seconds left in the game. We're down by 8. It's not happening, we're gonna go home.
Up against the UCLA Bruins.
Here, the 6-7-8
ice cream.
It is our last night here because we lost, and so we're going back tomorrow morning. Funny story, I actually saw some Cal men's basketball players just walking down there earlier, and so I took a quick picture with them. So this is the strip. It's just hotels and a bunch of lights. That's really all it is.